Welcome, everyone. We are gathered here today to join Jamie and Shanell in marriage.
Been up since 6 to win rituals, burning incense just to wish you well. Throw all my sins into wishing wells.
Love is the greatest gift that life can give us. Love gives hope, joy, comfort, and security. Love helps us grow. It allows us to move forward, to face life and support with your forever person. From the moment you met at your friend's birthday party, you captivated each other and continue to do so year after year. You've definitely found your best friend, your person, and forever partner. You found that forever comfortable, that forever right at home feeling, your life.
She misses me like I miss her so.
Do you, Shanell, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you, Jamie, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold, for richer, for poorer, for this day forth, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I do.
There are so many days I find myself looking at you in awe. It's as if time completely stops, and in those seconds of staring, I get butterflies in my stomach, joy rushes over me, and I get all excited like it's the first time we met. If I had to find a word that describes those feelings, it would be love, and I feel it every single day.
Wilson, you're one of the kindest, most honorable, most nicest people I think I've ever met. And it's a shame they left you on the market this long.
I fell in love with someone I wasn't looking for. I was looking for peace. I was looking for myself. And I found a best friend. I found someone to heal with. I found her.
Jamie, I give you this ring.
Jamie, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With a pledge to love you.
With a pledge to love you.
Today.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Always.
Always.
And forever.
Forever.
Chanel.
Chanel.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With the pledge.
With the pledge.
To love you.
To love you.
Today.
Today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Always.
Always.
And forever.
And forever.
We get to be the beneficiary of what love looks and feels like, observing both of you. I am so in love with you both, my sisters.
Now pronounced married. You may seal your ceremony with a kiss.
I'd like for all of us to raise our glass and toast Jamie and Shanell.